to Caldwell County Railroad Yard. It's 18 a month, sitting on the Hickory-Whitnel Mainline and GP16 747 on the Wye Tracks. And there's some covered hoppers on track 1 and track 2. As you can see right there. And one of the original structures of the Hickory shops right there.